try this again. I don't know why I'm doing that. For real this time, let's do all music notes. Now autopilot my way any percent. Not the autopiloting any percent isn't good time too, but it's not what I'm here for today. Oh, I could have just gone, whatever. For me. Not terrible. As long as I can get a solid all music notes run going for the event, that's all I care about. Especially since people would be donating to unlock it. Shouldn't have gone for that. It's fine. The last one in this level is the most annoying one. Not a terrible grab though. I've been working on that jump because that's the only jump that kept me from getting a world record in this level when I was doing ILs. As tired of, as I am of level 3's music, it is still an absolute vibe. I can't not love it. When I was practicing IELTS, I got a box entry of 38.02. It's like essentially a perfect entry. I'll never be able to do that again, but that was like awesome when it happened. I might have been able to make that cycle. It's fine. We got all the music notes so far. We haven't forgotten any. Let's see how the DLC goes. Crap. That's fine. It's only 2 seconds. All notes. Why'd that happen? I have a sneaking suspicion that the input on my controller is dying. The D-pad. May need to switch to a different one before power up with Pride Run. Which is fine. Whoops. Okay. I'll take that. That's not bad at all. Trapangular. Come on. Come on. Don't do this to me now. What the heck? Thank you. That sucked. There went all my time save. Well, we still got all music notes. Six left. Thank you. Why'd I jump? That was silly. All right, level 8. Pretty good so far. The last music note can be a real butthole to get, though, so let's see. Whew! Barely got it. Is it really going to be a PB with all those mistakes? I mean, I'll take a PB.